I don't have a proper steamer for vegetables, so I'll show you what I did. I have a pot that I took, threw some water in the bottom. I don't know if you can see that because of the light. Starting to boil. Took a regular old colander, put my vegetables in there. I don't know if you can see that steam coming through, but yeah, it looks a little smoky there. Just threw a lid on there to keep the heat and the steam in. And yeah, that's a little homemade steamer.